So here I've got three scratch cards. It's a paper based and it offers $5,000 gift card or $5 or $10 instant rebate. But the catch is you have to scratch in front of the cashier, otherwise it won't be valid. So how are you gonna know without scratching what amount you have, $5, $10 or $5,000? So here is a way you can actually find out. It's not 100% foolproof, but you're gonna get very pretty close to it, whether or what amount is there behind this scratch card. So for this, all you need is a LED light and it should be bright. So this one is really bright, but it's not too big. Bigger one is better. So what you have to do is you have to perform this in a dark room. So I'm going to turn off the lights, and then this is the front. In the back, I don't know how, I think you are able to see this. You can read this barcode, see here, and if you go close you can see something written in the top. It's not, I know it's very, see here on the top, looks like what I can read is something, it's a $5, dollar five, something is written in front. So what I'm guessing, it should be a $5. As you can see, this is front. The moment you light the back, you can almost read anything. And now let's see what is there inside. Let me just zoom a little. See here is $5 instant rebate and something written after it. If you have one, you can actually guess pretty close, but you are not 100% sure. But if you have multiple scratch card, like I have three here, so basically I can reference this with the other one. Now I have taken a new one, and if I see it the same way, and this one also looks like it's a $5, the same. And also you can actually reference with this one, the barcode, sorry, this barcode is actually same as this one. So I have verified that. I'll turn on the light. So this is another $5. This will work, but it will not work if you have a plastic card, like a credit card. Those kind of scratch card won't work. But most of the scratch card is actually paper, something like this. So it's gonna work, but only use the LED light because it doesn't generate too much heat. So, and it's brighter as well. So bigger and brighter LEDs are better. I don't want to guess anything, so let's check the third one. So I have the third one here, and this would be most likely $5,000. See here, I'm gonna win that. So let's see. Wow, it's a $5,000. Really, I'm just joking. It's again a $5. It's a $5. So let's check. Yeah, so another $5 instant rebate. Hooray!